everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I know you guys are probably wondering, where have I been? And so in this video, I'm just going to be chatting with you guys and just talking about what I've been up to, where am I, and why I haven't been posting as much as I normally do. So let's just go right into it. Alright, so I have actually been living in England since August. Is actually December at the moment, and so I have been here for what, August, September, October, November, like 4 months now. So yes, I am actually in the UK. No, I did not move here permanently. I'm here until January, and I'm only here just for a few months. Now, the reason being is because, as you have seen in my previous videos, I'm American and my husband is a British citizen, and we had gotten married last year. Now, we are still in the process of waiting for his paperwork to come through so that way he could finally be able to move to the United States, and that is taking longer, I would say, than we expected. It's a long process. If anyone has ever been through immigration, you know what I'm talking about. So yeah, so my husband was able to come to the United States, and then when he did so, we filed. He was just there just vacationing, and then eventually he had to come back here. And so the beginning of the year, we actually spent a few months separated physically from one another. And then I was initially planning on coming to England to stay up until Christmas or January, from October, because I wanted to come in time for our anniversary and spend October to January. So I had booked my flight, but unfortunately there was a death in the family, and so I decided to come in August for those reasons. I came up just what, like 2 months earlier than what I had initially planned, and so I have been here since. So yes, that's where I am at the present moment. Still waiting for my husband's paperwork to come through, and yeah, that's what I've been up to. And just a disclaimer, I apologize for my hair right now. I don't know what possessed me to put a bunch of coconut oil, because my hair looks so greasy in this video. I don't know what I was thinking, but anyways, yeah, that's where I've been. So yeah, so I had posted a few videos, I think like 3 videos here so far, of just me going out, but I didn't necessarily say like my whole reason as to why I was here. So some of you guys probably thought I'm just vacationing, which I guess you can say I am, but it's a really long vacation. But yeah, that's what I've been up to at the present moment. Right now I'm so ready to go back to the States. Like, you guys have no idea. I am freezing, and I just feel so out of tune with just like the world and reality, and I just want to go back home, back to my home country. But yes, it is just a part of the process that my husband and I are currently in. The plus side, of course, is that we get to spend time together, and you know, with the immigration, I'm the only one that's able to come to England to be with him. He is not allowed to enter into the United States until his paperwork comes through. So we're just praying and waiting on God, and that, you know, it gets approved, and that finally he can come and move, and we could just, you know, start, I would say, our marriage living together with our own place finally. But in the meantime, this is what reality is. So that's where I've been. And honestly, this time around, there's not really much going on. It is very hard living in a country that's not, I would say, your own, where you're actually born and, you know, was raised in. you just feel like a complete outsider. And I think this time around, I am actually feeling it more than I did last year. Last year, I was in England for 3 months because you guys know I got married. So I was here from like September 1st to December 21st. Which is a lot less than what I am like than to stay this time around, and I'm just to the point where I'm just ready to go home. But yes, it is difficult. I would say that not working is the main thing. Trusting and relying on God that He will provide every need while you are here. Yeah, it's just not easy. Finance-wise, transportation is another thing as well. It's just difficult, just living just outside your box and not having like, I would say just like that freedom of, you know, what you'll have like if you were at home. Yeah, so that's this time around, but I did have, so far, I was able to go to London and do some sightseeing as well. And I know that there is a few places I want to go before going back to the States. And so hopefully this time around I could do that, because last year it was a bit rushed, my stay. But yes, I don't really have much going on. My birthday is next week, so I'm excited for that. Definitely going to London, and just having a day out. But yes, that's where I am. That's what I've been up to. And that's the reason why I am in the UK at the present moment. And so, stay tuned for more videos. I do have another video I want to make about a dream that I had. And I know the last, I think 2 videos ago, I posted a dream about the rapture, and I got almost 3,000 views. Like, that's the most I've ever gotten in a video, and I did not expect that video to, blow up as it did. But I guess when God speaks, you just have to obey and just speak what He has told you. So stay tuned for my future video, probably be the next video after that, and hopefully by then my hair won't be like this. So yes, guys, so thank you for subscribing, thank you for watching my videos. Please be sure to comment, like, and subscribe, and share out as well. So God bless you, everyone. Have a great day, and stay tuned for more.